Hello everyone, welcome you all to my YouTube channel. My dear students, today I am going to do the questions of the exercise 7C based on the chapter logarithm. In the first two exercises we did the questions based on the simplification of logarithm, in which we used the three laws of logarithm: product law, quotient law and power law. So in this exercise the same laws will be used, but the difficulty level of the questions will be higher than the last two exercises questions. So let us start without wasting much time. Let us start doing the questions of the exercise 7C. I start with question number 1. We have the values of the different logarithms as log 2, log 3, log 5. We have to use the numerical values of log 2, log 3, log 5, log 7 to get the values of log 6, log 12 and so on. So what we have, I start with, we have the value of log 2, log 3, log 5 and log 7 with us as 0.3010, 0.4771, 0.6020, log 5 is 0.6990 and log 7 as 0.8451. Using these different values, we have to get the values of first log 6. So we have to get the value of log 6. To get the value of log 6, we will have to factorize log 6 using its prime factors. So we can write it as 2 into 3. After using the product law of logarithm, we can change it to sum of log 2 and log 3. Put the values and add. Log 2 is 0.3010 and log 3 is 0.4771. Let's add 1, 1, 7, 8, 0, 7, 7, 3, 4, 7. So answer is 0.7781. This is value of log 6. Second part, we have to get the value of log 12. So as I factorized log 6 as the product of 2 in 2 and 3, similarly this can be written as the product of 2 into 2 into product of 2 to 3. After using the product law, it can be changed to the sum of log 2, log 2 and log 3. Log 2 plus log 2 plus log 3. We can add these two logs and write 2 log 2 plus log 3. Put the values here. This is 2 into log 2, my dear students. So we will multiply the value of log 2, which is 0.3010, by 2 and add 0.4771. So 2 multiplied by this gives us 0.6020 plus 0.4771. Let us add 1 plus 0, 7 plus 2, 9. 7 plus 0, 7, 4 plus 6, 10. So we get the answer as 1.0791. This is value of log 12. What is third part? In third part we have to find log 15. This can be expressed as log 3 into 5. So log 3 plus log 5, log 3 is 0.4771, log 5 is 0.4771, 6990. So 0 plus 1, 1, 9 plus 7, 16, 9, 7, 16, 1, 17, 6, 4, 10, 11, 1.1761. This is value of log 15. Fourth part, we have to get the value of log 200. Okay, log 200. So I will give you an idea to get the value of log 200 by easier process. Remember, we had the value of log 2, log 3, log 5 and log 7. When the base are not mentioned here, at your level, if the bases of the log are not mentioned, it means the base is 10. Common logarithm questions we have, if the base is not mentioned, we will consider the base as 10. But if it is mentioned, so don't be in hurry. When the base is 10, then only I am going to give you some tricks. What are the tricks? Please see, log 10 to the base 10, 1, log 100 to the base 10, 2, log 1000 to the base 3, to the base 10 is 3, log 10,000 to the base 10 is 4. So what are we doing? We are using a concept shortcut method. Actually, you know that how to convert the log to exponent, exponent to log. So log 10, we are to memorize this, I am giving you a shortcut, easier trick. Here this 10 has 10, therefore the value of log 10 to the base 10 is 1. You can, for memorizing, this trick I am giving you. Here 20, the number of zeros is 100 is 2, therefore the value of log 100 to the base 10 is 2. You can consider. Here 3 zeros, so value of log 1000 to the base 10 will be 3. 4 zeros, so value of log 10,000 to the base 10 we can memorize as 4. Similarly, log 10 to the power 5 to the base 10 you can consider as 5. So we are going to get the value of log 200. We can write it as, please see, 2 in 200. Log 200 we can split it as log 2 into 100. Use the product law and write it as log 2 plus log 100. Log 2, the value of log 2 in this question is 0.3010. So put the value of log 2, 0.3010, and log 100, I told you here, log 100 is 2. So add this number and this number and get the answer 2.3010. I hope you have got this easy trick. Now I am going to get the answer of question number 5. What is the fifth part? We have to get the value of log 36. So log 36 we can split as 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. How? Log 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, or log 2 square into 3 square, or 2 log 2 plus 2 log 3. I hope you have understood this shortcut. This will be log 2 square plus log 3 square, log 2 square plus log 3 square. And after going to the next step using the power law, log 2 square can be written as 2 into log 2, I have written. Log 3 square can be written as 2 into log 3. So take 2 common. So you will write here log 2 plus log 3. log 2 plus log 3. Put the values of log 2 and log 3 in the bracket. So log 2 is 0.3010 and log 3 is 0.4771. So 2 multiplied by, add them, 1877. So 0.7781 multiplied by 2, 2 1 ja 2, 2 8 ja 16, 2 7 ja 14, 1 15. So 1.5562. Next one is log 80. Please see, log 80, we can write it as 8 into 10. I have told you, log 10 to the base 10 is 1, log 100 to the base 10 is 2, log 1000 to the base 10 is 3, log 10,000 to the base 10 is 4. So we can write it as log 8 plus log 10. Log 8 plus log 10, log 8 can be written as 2 cube plus log 10, okay? And this 2 cube becomes 3 log 2. 2 cube, log 2 cube using the power law will change to 3 log 2. And log 10, I told you, 1. So 3 into 0.3010 plus 1. So 0309 plus 1. When you add these two numbers, you will get 1.9030 as the answer. Next is log 2 whole 1 by 3. We can write it as log 7 by 3. Use the quotient law, log 7 minus log 3. The value of log 7 is 0.8451. Log 3 is 0.4771. Do the subtraction carefully. 1 minus 1, 0. 15 minus 7, 8. 13 minus 7, 6. 7 minus 4, 3. So 0.3680 is the value of log 7 by 3. Next one. Log 11 cube. Log 11 cube. It can be written as 3 log 11. The value of log 11 is given in the question, which I have not written on the board. And the value of log 11 is 1.0414. So when you multiply 1.0414 by 3, you will get the value of log 11 cube. 3 4 ja 12, 3 1 ja 3, 1 4, 3 4 ja 12. So 1 2 3 4, 3.1242. Next is 2 whole 1 by 3 to the power 5. Log of 2 whole 1 by 3 to the power 5. The value of log 2 whole 1 by 3 we have got here. So we can write it as 5 into log 7 by 3. Using the power law, we can write it as 5 times log 2 whole 1 by 3. And log 2 whole 1 by 3 is 0.3680. So put the value 0.3680. Do the multiplication and get the answer. 500, 58 ja 40, 56 ja 30, 34, 33, 53 ja 15, 15, 318. Decimal 1234, 1234. So 1.8400. Next one. Question number 10. What we have in question number 10? if log 6 is 0.7782, the value of log 6 given to us 0.7782, then what we have to find? With the help of this value of log 6, we have to get the value of log 36. So, as I told you, log 36, when we factorize 36, we can write it as 6 square, which becomes, using the power law, 2 log 6. So, log 6 we have, no? So, 2 into 0.7782. Do the multiplication and get the answer. 2, 2 jar 4, 2, 8 jar 16, 2, 7 jar 14, 1, 15. So, 1.5564. Question number 11. In question 11, we have log 25 to the base 10 as x. Second, log 75 to the base 10 as y. With the help of these two values of log 25 and log 75, we want to get the value of log 3 and log 2. Log 3 and log 2. Please see. Once again, before doing this question, I would like to know from you, if the base is not mentioned, what will you take the base? आप बोलोगे सर अगर बेस नहीं लिखा है तो बेस हम लोग क्या लेंगे 10 लेंगे बिकॉज हमारा जो लॉगरिथम चैप्टर है वो कॉमन लॉगरिथम है अगर बेस उसमें मेंशन नहीं है तो उसमें बेस हम लोग 10 लेके चलेंगे सो बेस इज हियर बेस ऑफ एवरी लॉग इज 10 सो लॉग 10 टू द बेस 10 इज 1 लॉग 100 टू द बेस 10 इज 2 लॉग 1000 टू द बेस 10 इज 3. These are new things which I am giving you. Keep it in mind. Log 10 to the base 10 is 1. Log 100 to the base 10 is 2. Log 1000 to the base 10 is 3. Log 10,000 to the base 10 is 4. आपको ये सब याद रखना है. So log 3, हमारे पास log 25 दिया है, log 75 दिया है. तो आप चाहो तो इन दोनों को direct यूज कर सकते हो. कैसे? जरा trick समझो. 73 को आप लिख सकते हो 75 अपॉन 25 लिख सकते हो कि नहीं प्लीज सी 75 डिवाइडेड बाय 25 क्या आता है 3 आता है सो लॉग 3 कैन बी रिटन एज लॉग ऑफ 75 अपॉन 25 एंड यूजिंग द कोसेंट लॉ इट कैन बी चेंज टू लॉग 75 माइनस लॉग 25 और लॉग 75 ऑलरेडी गिवन टू अस वाई And log 25 is also given to us x. So answer is y minus x. Come to the second one. Second one mein thoda samay lagega. We want to get the value of log 2. Okay, aap ghabraiye nahi. Main aapko ek trick se bataunga log 2 ki value. This log 2 can be written as log of 10 by 5. Likh sakte hai na? नहीं प्लीज सी 5 × 10 अब आप इसको लिखोगे लॉग 10 माइनस लॉग 5 अभी मैंने आपको बताया कि लॉग 10 की वैल्यू 1 तो आप लिखोगे इसको 1 माइनस लॉग 5 टू द बेस 10 अब लॉग 5 तो दिया नहीं है Don't worry, we have log 25. With the help of log 25, we can have log 5. How? Let's see. Is 25 ko aap likh sakte ho log 5 square to the base 10. Ab 25 ko 5 square likh diya. So using the power law, it converts to 2 log 5 to the base 10 equals to x. So this 2 is the factor of this product So therefore, log 5 to the base 10 will be x by 2. Log 5 की वैल्यू पूछूंगा तो 2 से इसको डिवाइड करना पड़ेगा. So put here the value of log 5 which we have got with the help of log 25 as x by 2. So 1 minus x by 2 is the answer. Okay? I hope you have understood, you all have understood what I explained. My dear students, once again I would like to request you that practice is only the way to learn mathematics. Watching the video, listening to the teacher is one of the way which help you in learn, but the main factor is in the learning, the main factor is practice by doing. So start doing practice to learn mathematics. I don't say that you watch only the video, you just write it in the copy. No, that will not be called as learning. To learn, सीखने के लिए क्वेश्चन को लगाना होगा. जब तक आप क्वेश्चन बैठ के अपने से लगाएंगे नहीं, आप सीखेंगे नहीं. सो वन रिक्वेस्ट, लर्न बाय डूइंग. सो मीट यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन, बाय बाय.